Looking like a shortstop, gets the candy hop, and he's headed
hand in hand. They call me Mr. Herringbone, cause that's my right-hand man. Hold still straight through, just like no other indeed. With Lil' John is young blood, dead quark as can be. Added crew 105, as if you look in the rumble. Clock back, bust, ain't now I done got your number. In the club, you gon' feel it when it drop this summer. Like rain, we gon' pour and hit you hard like thunder. Cause in the dirty, we the more than drank you under the table. Where the pimp and flyers, hear my Chevy so super, I'm the one to call. Just dial 1-800-430-alcohol. And dog, I'm not the one that you really just wanna clown. I'm cool in my way, but still, I shut them down. Them on them haters, J-Bo, he cuts a fool in a cut box scissor somewhere. That's how we do.
Yeah! going to the homecoming parade. I like going to the bonfire after, because you go out there, you see all the fans that support you. There's a bunch of students. There's a lot of hype going around school. So it really gets me pumped up for the games.
Coach Davis turned the program around tremendously. I mean, he's brought our GPA up. He's a real good coach, real fun to be around. He's just like a father figure to most of us.
Congratulations to Josh Zahn, new career rushing leader for the Nipple State Colonels.
I just want to personally, you know, thank the team for letting me know how much, you know, they cared whenever Coach Dave put me back in the game, and they were, you know, all behind me and trying to get that rushing record out of the way. And I just, I really want to thank them for, you know, standing behind me and helping me get it.
The game against Texas State is very important because this obstacle is very important to keep us going in the season. And if we get this one, you know, it'll propel us to a greater accomplishment. We'll be a conference championship.
He's just going to pursue here. Going to take Barrett Dealey inside. No, going to go around the corner. Now lay out. Be a defensive player. Make a play.
And he does.
Flying. 14th play of the drive. Brothers didn't get there. Ogletree doing a good job playing and making a good hit there in the hole. The Colonels rise to the occasion.
From the reach and get to the post. Sell a few drugs, bust a few slugs, and pimp a few hoes. Don't let us find a
lead out, puts it back, loose football. Gonna pick it up, he's got push to the end zone.
Y'all get it with respect, cause I'm paying for a day up in my project.
So, upper body strength, look at the pop right in the middle of the hole. Look at the legs keep going. Coach Pelletti says, hey, you guys got to get me down to the ground. Otherwise, I'm going to keep running. Does a nice.
This is sure game to the country, that's for sure.
Phillip Brock on the action. Touchdown, Nipple State. Talking about doing that kick return.
Texas State for the score, who regains the lead. And here is the kickoff, and here come the Colonels. It is Crawford out to the 30, the 35, the 40. He's in the 40, the 45, the 50, the 40. He may go all the way. He's to the 20, the 10. Chris Crawford is going to score. He'll take it all the way for the Colonels, and they come right back. And the kickoff back.
For the last regular season home game, the coach has the players' fathers or guardians join their sons during the pregame rituals and warm-ups. The men get to wear their sons' jerseys and get to really feel what it's like to be part of this Colonels team. The players say they love it. It truly is a bonding experience, and it's probably why the main reason why head coach Day has been successful in achieving his first two goals.